Watchers, how's it going? Will here with a little Avengers 4 news for you. So, thanks to someone with keen eyes over at Omega Underground, we may have found out the title for the future film, and it has been something fans have been speculating since Infinity War was released. This comes from the website of cinematographer Trent Opalock, who has worked on all the Neil Blomkamp films, as well as the Russo Brothers Marvel movies. On it, he has his resume, which is understandable, which has a list of the films he's worked on, and before it got altered, it actually at one point said above Avengers Infinity War, Avengers Endgame. This being a reference to the comment made by Doctor Strange about being in the Endgame now. Now, there's two possible routes for this news to go. Trent accidentally messed up and got a phone call and changed it immediately because accidents happen, or alternatively, the title is a placeholder and it's another fake. With several cast members accidentally spoiling things on various occasions, Marvel always stays on their toes with how to react and redirect, even sometimes changing things on the fly to keep the misdirection going until the final product is released. Feige himself is even surprised with how much people are digging into figuring out the title, but it's good publicity, so we'll have to wait. The Russos at one point, if I recall, actually shut this rumor down, which leads me to believe that it was a placeholder, and the only people who actually know the title are Feige, the Russos themselves, and maybe Robert Downey Jr., just because. Or the Russos lied to keep the misdirection, again, alive. But if this title is honestly the real deal, then it does lend some credence to the theory that the original Avengers have to play the long game, and Tony and company have to watch everyone die in order to make a plan that will bring a lot of them back. So, let me know down in the comments below what your thoughts are about the potential final title, Avengers 4 Endgame. There's enough reason to trust the source as he has a long history with these films. While you're there, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, Hybrid Network. Also, consider checking out our website and hit that bell to be notified of new content. I'm Will, and I'll see you next time.